La tormenta tropical Debbie se fortalece mientras se acerca a Florida.
Is likely to become a Category 1 hurricane before making landfall in the Big Bend region of Florida.
Se aprobó una declaración de desastre para Florida para responder a posibles emergencias.
But we are absolutely going to see a lot of rainfall. We are going to see a lot of saturation. We are going to see flooding events. Like that is going to happen. There's also going to be power outages. That will happen.
Debbie provocaría lluvias de 6 y hasta 18 pulgadas en el norte de Florida a lo largo de la semana.